Hey everybody, welcome to Dog Oracle. Today, we are going to go over the 15 dogs that will stand by your side through thick and thin, no matter what. Do you know when people say we don't deserve dogs every time we hear a story about a dog saving its human's life? Or every time you see dogs acting even kinder than the human race? Well, let's just say you should make sure to watch this video until you get to number 1 on our list to find out about one of the most touching, tear-jerking stories about the loyalty of dogs. Before we get into the video, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell to get notified when we release more amazing dog videos like this one. Number 15. The Shetland Sheepdog. Shelties are known for being sweet and gentle with their owners. Breed experts even agree that Shelties like to please, making them much easier to train compared to other dogs. Shelties have world-class intelligence, agility, and obedience, which is why they are a favorite among professional dog trainers. Shelties also make for excellent watchdogs. The breed tends to be reserved towards strangers and has been known as a breed that likes to bark a lot, but this shouldn't be seen as a dog just being aggressive. A Sheltie just wants to protect its owner. After all, Shelties were originally bred to protect and herd sheep, ponies, and poultry, so you'll never have to worry about their loyalty. Number 14. The Beagle. Beagles are very popular in the United States, which is shown even in their use of the breed for one of the most popular cartoon dogs, Snoopy. Beagles were originally bred for hunting because of their excellent sense of smell and endless stamina. Nowadays, they're also famous for being one of the most vocal dog breeds. Beagles have three signature sounds: a howl, a standard bark, and a yodel-like sound called a bay, which they often use for hunting. Beagles are often trained as working dogs alongside humans, making them a loyal companion whether you're at home or out bringing home the bacon. Number 13. The Labrador Retriever. This breed has been on the top of America's list of favorite dog breeds for nearly 30 years. It's hard not to love these affectionate, easygoing, and energetic family dogs. As much energy as they have for playing, training, and even swimming, they also use this energy to be one of the most versatile workers among dog breeds. Labrador Retrievers are among the most popular choices for humans who need service dogs or looking for dogs that do well with search and rescues, bomb detection, and therapy dog work. Because of how well this breed takes care of and protects people, it's understandable that they take one of the top spots in the most loyal dog breeds in the world. Number 12. The Boxer. Boxers are one of the first breeds to be trained as police dogs and seeing eye dogs. Although boxers are demanding in terms of living space and temperature, they're generally relied on for their intelligence and high energy. Make sure not to leave a boxer alone at home for too long, though. As a companion, boxers like to be close with their owners, especially now that they're being bred as companion and guard dogs. Don't worry, loyal boxers may bark excessively at strangers and protect your home from intruders, but they're also gentle with children and are best known as being loyal family pets. Number 11. The Rottweiler. Rottweilers are famous for their intimidating and powerful appearance. Their instinct for guarding means they need a firm and stable pack leader in their owner, or else they'll assume that role for you. But don't be too bothered. Rottweilers are, at their very core, extremely loyal companions that want nothing more than to work for and please their human companion. Despite their tough appearance, Rottweilers are very sensitive and take their jobs as guard or therapy dogs very seriously. Number 10. The Rough Collie. Rough Collies are known for their rough, beautiful, multicolored coats and their smart, family-oriented personality. But even more endearing to owners and breed experts everywhere is their undeniable devotion to their owner and their love for children. This devotion is so prominent that a famous family TV show called Lassie stars a Rough Collie that always comes to the rescue of Timmy, a little boy that the Rough Collie loves and protects without fail. Number 9. The Yorkshire Terrier. Ever heard of the phrase small but terrible? Well, in this case, terrible really means loyal and feisty. For a compact breed, Yorkshire Terriers are known for their diva attitude despite looking dainty and even royal, but these dogs actually started as a working dog breed. Scottish weavers used to breed these dogs to be so small they could fit into tight, narrow spaces of coal mines and textile mills to catch rats. A popular Yorkshire Terrier, at least in the fictional world, is Toto, the little dog that Dorothy from The Wizard of Oz brings along with her in her adventures. Just like Toto, Yorkshire Terriers in the real world are known to be playful, loving, and loyal companions to their owners. They may be small, but there's no doubt that they leave a huge space in the heart for the humans they're loyal to. Number 8. The German Shepherd. Perhaps best known as a dog breed that accompanies security guards or police, the German Shepherd enjoys the number 2 spot on the list of most popular dog breeds in the United States. German Shepherds are very social dogs who prefer the company of their owners, but may be aloof instead with strangers. These dogs are also highly intelligent and can be trained well by using plenty of mentally stimulating toys and positive reinforcement-based methods. If you're looking for a loyal dog breed, you can't go wrong with a German Shepherd. They're sure to be fearless watchdogs because of their natural protective instinct, but still be cute, affectionate companions for your family. Number 7. The Chihuahua. Adding another small but terrible dog to the list, Chihuahuas are called saucy, feisty dogs for their willful and boisterous personality. Despite their size, Chihuahuas actually have the biggest brain in the dog world, making them very easy to train, if you can keep up with their personality. Although known as the smallest dog breed, Chihuahuas have a big heart and are known as loyal one-person dogs. Even if it may belong to an entire family, a Chihuahua will be most loyal to only one person it chooses for life. Number 6. The Pit Bull. Pit bulls have gained the unfair reputation of being violent, aggressive dogs, not because of this breed's innate traits, but because they are purposely bred by many humans for dog fighting. But what people seem to forget is that pit bulls have been praised as nanny dogs for the better part of the last century. Pit bulls weren't initially bred as guard dogs because they were actually too friendly, and so were raised as companion dogs instead for small children. In terms of temperament, the pit bull is second only to the golden retriever breed, a dog even more well known for its sweet and caring nature. So don't be fooled by the myths surrounding pit bulls and their aggressiveness. The only thing aggressive about this breed is its guaranteed loyalty and care for you. Number 5. The Golden Retriever. You'd have to be living under a rock if you're still not familiar with this cuddly, lovable, and cheerful breed. Besides their winning personality, Golden Retrievers are known for their extremely soft mouths. Heck, they could even carry eggs in their mouths without so much as cracking the shell. But it's not just their mouths that are soft. These dogs have soft spots for the humans too. Goldies are often employed as therapy dogs for seemingly having unlimited reserves of empathy and love for any human it comes across. Now that's devotion! Number 4. The Saint Bernard. Saint Bernards are massive and fluffy mountain dogs hailing from the Swiss Alps. They were first discovered, bred, and trained by monks who made use of the breed as rescue and companionship dogs in the treacherous terrain of Saint Bernard Pass. It gets pretty lonely in the winter months, so having a fluffy, gentle giant to keep you warm and safe has only upsides, if you can look past excessive drooling. Saint Bernards go above and beyond as loyal dogs to mankind. They can predict incoming avalanches, clear paths in the snow, and with their excellent sense of smell, even detect bodies that are buried 20 feet beneath the ground. These dogs have saved over 2,000 people, making their mark as one of the most loyal breeds one would be lucky to befriend. Number 3. The Great Pyrenees. The Great Pyrenees is bred as a livestock guard dog in the farms of France, but these dogs weren't just meant to herd sheep. They were also trained to protect the flock from dangerous predators like wolves and even bears. Although they were first used by peasant farmers, these breed eventually became royalty and was even declared the Royal Dog of France in 1675. Besides being great guard dogs, the Great Pyrenees breed is also beloved because of its nurturing instinct for its owners. You won't ever have to worry about loyalty with these fluffy pups ready to love and protect you. Number 2. The American Staffordshire Terrier. A Originally bred to fight other dogs or even bigger, more dangerous targets like bears, the American Staffordshire Terrier is now thankfully bred as a friendly and loyal companion dog instead. With the tradition of training them to be aggressive fighters now gone, this breed has evolved into a strong and loyal dog able to protect livestock and the family it belongs to. America is especially fond of this loyal breed. After all, the most decorated American war dog named Sergeant Stubby is an Amstaff Terrier who fought in World War I. And finally, taking the top spot at number 1, the Akita. The Akita Inu is immensely popular in its home country, Japan. They're well known as snow country dogs for their heavy double coats and their ability to thrive in rocky, cold regions. In Japanese culture, these cute pups symbolize good health, longevity, and happiness. How could you not think of them when we're talking about loyal dogs, right? Perhaps the best proof of their loyalty is the famous story of Hachiko, the tale of the Akita Inu that would wait patiently every day on a train station platform to walk home with its owner. The owner, one Professor Ueno, would be accompanied by Hachiko walking to Shibuya Station every day as he left for work. Hachiko would stay there until the afternoon so he could walk home with his owner. Eventually, Professor Ueno died in 1925 after suffering a cerebral hemorrhage at work, but Hachiko stayed and still waited on the platform for 10 years for his return. Hachiko eventually died in 1935, still at the train station where a statue commemorating the dog's faithfulness to Professor Ueno would eventually stand in his honor. It's safe to say this show of extreme loyalty still tugs at the heartstrings of people worldwide. When you find a dog you want as a companion, make sure you give it just as much love and loyalty as it's sure to give to you for the entirety of your life together. There you have it, 15 dog breeds that will stick by you through thick and thin. Hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. You can also start training your dog today with the airplane game. Play with your dog 10 to 15 minutes per day to increase your dog's focus and obedience. Download link in the description box below this video. See you next time!